many times did you see the light go over your eyelids? 23. Very good. That was a little bit of a long one, huh? But you stayed focused, which is perfect. All right. Focus one more time. And count starting now. 100%. For this next activity, I'm gonna turn the lights down a bit, and there we go. Now the light is going to be colored, okay? So it won't just be a white light anymore. It will be blue or red or green. All of that.
This one's going to be
of your eyelids. And in person, we all have different perspectives. Alright, this is our second to last one. What color do you see? Good job. Pull it off for a second. You know. As you feel yourself.